His opponent, in the blue, from the United States of America, Nick Quinn.